Oh, I see. Wait, what chapter is it we were in? It did say 14, right? Okay. You sure? No. Nothing gets me in workout inspo. Literally nothing. Gaggle of yentas. Hello, ladies. Oops. So what are we, fuck, how do you see your like current, how do you see your current like quests and stuff? Oh, toggle objectives, intel gathering, Corneo stash. Okay, so I guess we do intel gathering first. I think Corneo stash is like after, because I think that's like actual storyline, right? Public security team walks right into Corneo's bed. The Coliseum is open for business and hungry for fresh food. I heard Don Corneo was missing. Is this Ray? Hi, Corn Boy. Hi, Arnie. They make you coo. Oh, maybe Corneo's is the one that we do next, actually. Because these are, like, bonus quests, right? Wait, what's 19? Green is side quest, blue is main quest. Okay, so we have to go to Chocobos, I guess. So we don't want to go to this. Chocobos. There's a Chocobo.
Don't tell anyone.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into Corneo's mansion.
Oh, there you all are. You're not gonna believe it.
Hi, Terry.
The Chocobos are back.
We can.
I'm doing well, thanks.
Services. I really owe you one.
This one. I think. To the church, right?
Come on, let's ride.
Faster! How do you go fast again?
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
God damn it. I hate it when it does that.
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Aerith around lately. You don't need
to worry about her. So, we're actually not at this point in the quest. We have to go to the sewers, I guess. Which I don't know. Use the key to collect Cornelius' fortune, which has been stashed in various locations. Okay. It doesn't show the locations. I haven't watched the Assassin's Creed trailers, no. Let me just look it up. Windows, stash, locations. Secret stash locations. Steel Mountain Co. Station Way. Which is... Okay, it looks like one of them is here. Well, it's kind of hard to tell. Sector 5. This doesn't even look like that. I think it's here. Like by the inn. Does it look good, Noir? Confused. There's something over here. This is one of the spots marked on the map.
A portion of all proceeds goes to the Leaf House.
Okay. Oh, whoops. Okay. I see.
Later.
Well, that's all three missing birds. Don't know what I would have done without y'all.
Thanks, Random. I think the dent for girls is not really a thing. It's mostly for guys because of the way they style their hair and the length. Where's Midgar? Wait, Midgar city map? Wait, Midgar's the whole place, isn't it? Then, like, the world is Midgar? So where's Steel Mountain? Oh, Sector 5 slums, okay. So but we don't have a slums thing. The whole world is Midgar, right? Okay, what's the closest chocobo thing to Steel Mountain? I really don't know. I don't remember where that is or what that is. This is the closest? No. So what sector is this? This is like, oh, okay, this is Sector 5 slums. So Steel Mountain. It's this. Sam's delivery station. Okay. Can we chocobo there? Or is that just... It has a chocobo symbol, so we probably can, right?
Welcome to Sam's delivery service.
Oh. I guess this is the closest. Right. Okay, weed blazer, 420 trees. Wait, let me just... Okay, honestly, I'm just gonna walk from here. Like, we're pretty close. We're on the right path. Thanks. Where's Poonji's hairline? Who's Poonji? Oh yeah, I forgot he has melee stuff on now, randomly. So awkward when he misses. Okay, the melee weapon, like, yeah, it sucks for a lot of obvious reasons, but it also kind of owns because he has free pressure. Like, stuns them when his, every time he hits. Nice. Okay, I'm remembering how to play now. What's up here? Oh. Oh, we got another. I see. That's good, I guess. Look at all this stuff. Ruby tiara. This is a not skip quest. That's the kill. Oh boy. I'm pretty sure that we don't need Luco medals for anything. Everything? I think we did. A lot, man. That's like probably way more gil than I had total before. Is... Second sesh is here, right at the collapsed expressway and spawn. That is... Where's that? I don't know where the freaking heck this is. Have I ever heard of Vimy Ridge? No. Okay. Expressway entrance. No idea where that is. Nice. Okay, I gotta pee.
Come on, let's ride. okay?
It's a panic attack. It'll pass.
Happen to be important. You're gonna be fine. Just breathe. In and
hello. Samurai, thank you so much for the 1,000 bits. Thank you, thank you. Anyone know what Yoni's going for today? I'm going for... I don't know what I'm going for. I'm going. Freaking going. Okay. Oh, I didn't even check my turnip prices. Shit. I'll check them later. Just go in. When I went to go pee, Toe said, Bob, where's mom? And then Bob knew that he was gonna go into the bathroom. Bob tried to go in the bathroom. Because he trusted that the door would be open if...
Where's mommy? Go get her.
I just hear a thud. No, fact. Okay, I'm focusing. Okay, so it's over here. Oh, it's marked. For real, is there anything else we can even get with Moogle medals? I don't think that there is.
This should be pretty easy.
Sure, why not? Do that. This last one is probably the main reason you're here. For the final quest, you need to finish the Chapter 14 story mission with Leslie in the sewers. During the mission, you may see the entrance to the stash and notice it by water. Also, get this moment where Leslie goes up the ladder. Don't do that just yet. Instead, hit the switch to the right. Okay. On with the story, right? And we equip our new stuff. Oops. Wait, how do I go to my stuff again? I really don't. Okay. Where's the new shit that we just got? Eh? It's not showing. We got a 2 tiaras. Can't wear tiaras. Tiaras. Can't. Is it a key item? Oh, it is. Let's see. Oh, thanks.
Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
Okay.
So we're the stragglers, huh? Hope there's still space in the shelters for us.
Chapter.
We wouldn't have to worry about that if you hadn't decided to go back for your shit.
Not shit. This stuff could be the difference between life and...
I thought there'd be more people here.
Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
Buy the Mithril Saber? Did we get Mithril Saber already? I think we didn't. Wait, are you crying? Yeah, we didn't. Okay, let's go get that. Important. Wall market right now. This is... This isn't Wall market. It's... Very hot. So we give him all the good magic materia now. How do I get my map to show all the time?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Cornelia's mansion.
Isn't there a way to do it?
What's that about?
And hungry for fresh meat. So step right up and
Market's premier weapon shop.
Thank God we just got that 3,000 because we would be rigged otherwise.
Come again.
Okay, so heal and the cure. Alright. Stuff go up. This is just better. I feel like we just want to bump up his magic stat as much as possible. Platinum earrings. Okay. Do 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 do. What's this one have? For the middle. New materia slot. MP That's big. Hey, Christophero. Thanks, Nexol. For gems? What the frickin' heck? Okay, let me see. Where do I see that? On Streamlabs? I don't even know where the health is shown on Streamlabs OBS. Oh, your stream quality is good. Drop frame, 0. Streaming at 65 piece. So, I mean, it should be fine. 60 FPS. I think it must be Twitch. So it doesn't show that it's on my end. Is anyone else complaining about that? Like, Twitch-wise? hell? Really? That's so bad. I'm being throttled, dude. More SP! No, I need this stuff too. No! How do we get more SP? Why though? I don't understand. Doesn't make sense. No. Remove. I think he should have elemental materia on. Ooh, AP up, that's very good. Okay. Okay, Tifa has all the magic stuff, but I think that he actually should have it. So give. Wait, what happened? Did my fucking controller die? We gotta swap some stuff around. Because I think... Okay, so his magic is at 77, but his can go up. How do we get more SP again? Is there a way to, like, refund SP from our other gear? Or does that not work? And does this purple thing only... Is it only with the linked magic, or is this affecting all of my magic? It's all of my magic, right? I put my magic, like, my magic spell up 10%. Yes, it did. Let's see what hers is at. Just because I'm curious. Okay, she's at 63. And she has this, which I think I'm going to take off of her. So I think it's just that just buffs her strength. What does luck up do again? I could put auto cure on her too. Okay, Barret has item master. That's good. Focus is good. On her. Okay, and now Cloud. This makes the healing AoE. This is linked with this, but it should have... Okay, this we're gonna change to the thing that we just took off her, which was... Did we just take off her? And Pia. Oh no, Magnify. It was some blue thing. Elemental, there we go. Yeah, that's good. We want to put good lightning on him, not shitty lightning. So we're going to change this to Tifa has. It's time. Oh, slow stop. Ooh, haste. Oh, that's why some people put magnify with that they can put haste on everyone. Is that the idea? I still feel like AoE cure is better. Oh, luck increases crit. Hi, Thangani, by the way. Luck up increases crit. Okay. I see. First Tifa is lightning, though. Oh, there it is. Time. Okay, that's good. Stuff on, I don't know. This is fine. No one has the good ice one on. Does he not have ice equipped? Somebody needs to. It really should be him. Okay, we can give, instead of time, we can give him ice, I guess. We can give time to her. Yeah, that's better. We probably won't even really be using this that much, but... give him Leviathan then instead too. Shiva, Leviathan, Leviathan. Good stuff. It feels weird to have Cloud as, like, the magic guy, right? It never feels right to have, like, your main, like, male guy be the magic. Always feels weird. They're always, like, supposed to have him be the auto attackers. But whatever. It's 2020.
Don't tell anyone.
Okay, where am I going?
I heard Dunquanae was kidding me.
Are you our next champion?
If I have fought Leviathan, yeah. Oh, magnify barrier is a good idea. Hi, creative. Okay, so how do I go to... let's see. Once you've arrived at the sewers... wait, when did we... did we talk yet? Oh, no, we have to go to Don Cornell's mansion. I guess. I think this is where we're... I think this is where we are in the story. Samurai, you haven't been here since I moved? That's a long time. This is the mansion?
No one's home.
I think it's the next door. I moved, yeah. I did not.
Long time.
I hold my gun like this.
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
Serious? Then tell us!
Barret.
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
Unfinished business. Give me a hand with it. I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not going to trust.
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll need another way to get topside.
All right, we're in.
Say what?
He betrays us.
Fine by me.
He means it.
We've climbed down. Good to go? Let me know.
Do you think it's laggy because of the download? Is that possible? He's just got bars of gold, by the way. Bars of gold. I wanna go on the bed.
You guys ready? Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the...
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's...
Update.
Well, until recess.
The PlayStation update? I mean, I thought it was done when we started, but... I hate to think that's Twitch.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that fake on.
I'd tipsters if I were you. A lot tougher than you. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over.
Did you say that most of the stuff down fire?
Head for the trunk line. 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
So we've got lightning equipped right now. What? Where's the room with the vending machine? Do we not cut from this way? Fuck. Here. There's no way up this, right? It's not high. Oh, there is. It looked like a wall to me. It's like, I could've sworn I came from this side. What the fuck? Whoops. Vending machine. Is this like different for you guys, or is it for me? This is not better. It looks weird. Funny. Okay, move. No. There's supposed to be a vending machine over here. I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, there it is. Yay. Hi, Sapphire. These blade bursts. Uh-oh. We're way too far. I see. Oh, goodness.
Let's keep it up.
It does magic damage, so if you're finding something that's weak to a specific magic, that's really good. Is so underwhelming.
Let's do this.
my poison!
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Yes.
Progress 15 out of 16. We would have been done already if we did Aerith before she left. Whatever.
Say goodbye.
I would if, like, they didn't. It wasn't even worth to use your MP on those fights. What a joke.
Who would have thought, huh?
What the hell? Why is that happening? What should I do, Tanta? You think I should just like restart stream? That's like crazy bad for no reason. Maybe if I restart it. For everyone, right? That's really bad.
That's intense.